I think all the things that June said are correct, but the one thing that I know that I will not support is the legalization of marijuana. I just think it's ridiculous that we would even be talking about that at this time. We've done so much studies on cigarette smoking and the damages that it can do to someone, and yet to be even considering legalizing marijuana just is something that I would not be able to support as a state legislator.